Nice. Worth noting that Ray Cooper knocking out all four of his opponents this year. And Magnus Kerimov has never been knocked out. Look at this. He jumps into it. And here we are, the final fight of 2018, the final $1 million to be handed out between Ray Cooper III or Magomed Kerimov. 5 5-minute rounds for the welterweight world championship belt. It feels like half of Oahu has made its way to the Empire State as Hawaii reigns supreme inside MSG.
Ray Cooper brings a very, very specific ferocity to the PFL cage that we have not seen in another fighter step in here. So.
But Magomed Kerimov is dangerous as well. Let's not forget about him. He got here in a dominating fashion.
He needs to make sure he cannot stand in front of Cooper. Always moving to the sides and pick him apart from the outside. That's his game plan.
They've been waiting for months to get together to decide this one. It could end in seconds. Both fighters very dangerous as we get ready for the final fight of 2018 and the final title on the line as Ray Cooper comes forward. Magomed Kerimov though with a nice scramble.
Wow, nice single leg, gonna take his back.
Listen, Cooper has 3 submission losses. He never had, and he has a whole bunch of Magomed Kerimov submission wins, so this is a very smart thing.
He's in a very, very bad place right now.
You wanna slow Ray Cooper down, don't get in front of him, take his back. Probably the best way to slow that pace and that power. Now Magomed Kerimov going at it. Heavy punches coming
in. He's trying to sink the choke down, trying to get under the chin. He's close. He's very, very close. Ray Cooper trying to find Kerimov's hands.
He's
got it. And he got him.
Wow.
Now he's got one of those hands. He's got good hand control now. Kerimov lost one of his hooks.
Ray Cooper staying calm.
Cooper with the overhook. Trying to pull Kerimov up chest to chest.
Circle out. Look on their heads and circle out.
All those fans from Hawaii holding their breath momentarily as Magomed Kerimov trying to sink in that rear naked choke as Ray is able to defend it. But this pace is certainly, boss, got a favor of Magomed Kerimov.
Kerimov's doing a really good job. As soon as he lets go, he right away is at the perfect distance again.
Magomed Kerimov has certainly been all over him, changing the pace, changing the dynamic of the fight that Ray Cooper III is normally used to here in the PFL.
Just smartly not willing to stand and try to bang with Ray Cooper III.
You see how he stays and moves angles,
angles
the whole time.
Absolutely.
So
gonna,
good.
Gonna make Cooper chase him. And as the harder Cooper chases him, the easier it's going to be to take him down.
Oh, knee.
Nice knee. Sharp knee.
And round number one is complete. So what a change from what we probably expected with Magomed Kerimov coming out, being the aggressor early, guys, and taking Ray Cooper III out of his comfort zone. Magomed Kerimov showing great footwork, moving laterally, guys, getting away from those big punches that Ray is going to fire off.
He's doing a great job with the front kicks, keeping him at bay, long straight punches, and then his distance is perfect as well.
Kerimov doing a great job of being a moving target.
Cooper continuing to come forward. Magomed Kerimov doing a great job of escaping the danger.
Nice.
Watch that guillotine! Watch that guillotine, Bob!
Worth noting that Ray Cooper knocking out all four of his opponents this year, and Magomed
Kerimov
has never been knocked out. Look at this.
Magomed
jumps into
Kerimov.
It.
Jump down
that
to
is
the
it. Death. It is all over!
Wow.
Wow. Magomed Kerimov with the upset over Ray Cooper.
One mistake. That's all he needs.
And just like that, Magomed Kerimov, the 28-year-old from Dagestan, Russia, doing what no one thought was possible as he jumps in and submits Ray Cooper III.
So see the off balance by Kerimov. Comes over the head, catches Cooper in the guillotine, and jumps right to it.
So slick, very nicely done. Laying on the side, everything was perfect.
Ladies and gentlemen, the end comes officially 2:18. Round number 2, submission by guillotine for your winner of $1 million. He is the new PFL welterweight champion of the world, Magomed Kerimov.
what you wanna do. If you don't strike first, that's when they gon' come at you. Yeah. And you know it's true. Don't let your life get worse. Being timid, that ain't cool. Nah.